their hands in the end zone, trying to get Russo to miss the third, but Knights have to watch the follow attempt if that's the case. Russo has tied it, making three free throws after being fouled on a corner attempt. Now he'll sit, Grujicic in. Knights with 6.3, a chance to score here, or we go to overtime. Here's the toss in for the Knights, near sideline, handed off to Parks, game winner, got it! Ryan Parks wins the game, they swarm the court! Ryan Parks with the game winner, they have swarmed the court, and it is absolutely electric here inside CC Perry Gym! Knights came up the near sideline, gave the ball to Parks, and he drained it for the ball game. Knights win at the buzzer, 75-72.